Alright, check me out. I'm at this studio called Image Plus Studio in Bowie, Maryland, and they have this beautiful psych wall. It looks like I'm in heaven right now. It's my third time, I believe, shooting on a psych wall, and it's a really cool experience. And the reason I chose a psych wall today, I have a client, the reference image she gave me can only be achieved on a psych wall. I mean, you can do it on a background, but it won't necessarily give the same effect. So we decided to go with a psych wall. I'll put the reference image right here on the screen. So far, I have one spotlight set up. I have a light rigged all the way up right there. I also have this light. And this is gonna give me like a blue-green tint to the whole image. I'm shooting on my same setup, Canon EOS R. I'm tethering to my computer. And I have this extra light with an orange gel that I can use as a spot to maybe light her face or something that might be dark. But I'm ready to shoot. I'm just waiting for the makeup artist to finish and let's see what we can do, okay? So follow me along, let's go. Got done with the first look. How you feeling, by the way?
I feel great.
I know she's been amazing. The photos are incredible. First look is done. I'm about to switch to a regular 2-point light setup and get second kind of beauty shots in the way. So let's do that.
Turn your head this way towards the light. Beautiful.
Yes, love that.
So that's a wrap on today's shoot. It's been fun. We just did two looks with the same fit. We had a spotlight look, and I also did a plain, simple two-light setup. My client was amazing. I had a makeup artist / creative director curl on set, so she made everything really fun. So if you want this experience, just head on to TemmyTurnerPhotography.com and book your shoots today. I promise you, it's going to be the best experience of your life. Birthday shoots, family shoots, graduation, all of the above. We do it. I got y'all. Make it happen. Thank you guys for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already. Like, share this video to your family and friends. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.